still be friends, but I'll admit that I was glad it was over.